Hi guys, today we are going to see the application of ultrasonic sensor. This project is named as Sense and React Bin, in short, Senorita, presented by Team Skilltronics. Now let us see how it functions. When there is no object in front of it, it stays idle. And if it detects somebody, it reacts. It consists of very few components, mainly the sensor, ultrasonic, and you can also see a servo motor and the control circuit inside this box. Thank you.